have fire in your primordial spirit. But your body is just flesh and blood. The fire inside you is too fierce, so you will need iron and steel to channel it out. Most importantly, to put it out.
What happens if I can't put it out?
Oh, if that happens, the fire will burn your heart and roast the skin off your body. You'll be dead until the next reincarnation. What you need is a suit of armor to channel your internal fire. If you can master this true fire, you can even burn underwater.
Are you sure you know what you're talking about?
Focus at all times. Don't let your primordial spirit control you. You ready?